strongly debated on what I was going to sing tonight, and I decided that I couldn't let the moment pass without reminding us that we are trying to save the world, essentially. We're trying to save everybody. I know, as a Black American woman, I feel like I have inherited this desire, well, no, sense of responsibility for taking care of my community, and that means everybody. So I'm up at night wondering why people are voting against their best interest, and wondering why we can't figure out how to talk to each other anymore. It freaks me out. I get freaked out. I write songs about it. So that's what I'm gonna do tonight. This is called My American Heart. Won't your baby to be born healthy? Won't your son make it home from the war, fully able to rejoin his people? My American heart, won't your job to help you feed your family? Hopes that let you build a home and houses, generations of joy. My American heart knows you're more than just an able body. Hopes if your able body ever falters, your wellness won't have much in the way. Hope your children and grandchildren become curious and kind. But above all, I wish them safety from without and within. My American heart wishes safety for my own family too. Don't want to have to keep them safe from you, but nevertheless, here we are. We're in a difficult conversation, one that just might go on for years. But in this difficult conversation, I want you to know I can see. No, I can hear you say no. I still pray for you with my American heart. Ooh, yeah. We're in a difficult conversation. Just might go on for years. In this difficult conversation, I want you to know I can see you. Oh, I can hear you say no. I still pray for you. Yeah, my American heart.
Oh my gosh, Lily, this is